Monday.com versus Asana is becoming a more popular comparison as Monday continues to grab market share. Both are powerful project management systems, so it's definitely worth taking a look at how they stack up against each other. You may have already narrowed your search down to these two vendors, but if you're still browsing project management software, use the product selection tool on our website to get a free list of personalized recommendations. For our comparison of Monday.com versus Asana, we'll take a look at the core features in both systems in addition to how they handle integrations and pricing. Monday and Asana offer all the basic features you'd expect from a project management system. We'll focus on task management, workflow management, and portfolio management. Monday.com doesn't necessarily let you create tasks. Instead, the system lets you create pulses, which can be anything you want them to be, including tasks. Pulses receive a name, responsible team member, a status, a deadline, and a dependency on another pulse if you want. Asana takes a more traditional approach, prompting you to create a project and then add tasks to it. Like Monday, you can assign tasks to team members, set deadlines, attach files to them, comment on them, and make them dependent on other tasks. Both Monday.com and Asana let you manage workflows by visualizing pulses and tasks, respectively. Monday.com shows all of your pulses as a list, with the visualization of your choice above them. You can switch views between Gantt charts, pie charts, maps, and more to see a quick overview of your project status. Asana lets you see tasks in different views. Views can show your tasks as a list, a Gantt chart, a Kanban board, and a calendar. Just like Monday, you can drag and drop tasks and change deadlines within any given view. Instead of offering a classic portfolio view of projects, Monday.com lets you create groups for your pulses. These can be used for regular project management, but you can also use them for project portfolio management. Using Monday.com for PPM means making a separate group for your portfolio. Simply make a pulse for every one of your projects and add them to this group. Asana offers a true project portfolio management feature. This feature works similarly to the feature for regular project management, but it lets you zoom out of your day-to-day workspace to see the big picture. Monday.com currently offers a little over 20 integrations in addition to its own API. This list of integrations includes Jira, Slack, Google Drive, Shopify, and more. Asana has a bit of an edge here, offering over 100 integrations and an API. These include Dropbox, Slack, GitHub, MailChimp, and Adobe Creative Cloud. Monday.com offers a 14-day free trial with 4 paid tiers. Asana offers a freemium tier for up to 15 users, as well as 3 paid tiers. Asana costs more than Monday, and if you're interested in the enterprise plans offered by both vendors, you'll need to contact their sales teams. Monday.com and Asana are both powerful project management systems, but they aren't the only two options out there. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to compare over 215 vendors and use our product selection tool to request a free personalized shortlist of the best project management software for you. Click the button on the left to get started.